bad weather. Right? Okay, let's continue on. I'm sure we're gonna get to a lot of stuff in this one. That's right, this is where we stopped. Whoops. Downstairs. Go talk to that guy. So there was a guy that I didn't talk to that had a side mission. Didn't want to do it at the time. Say, what is that? Here. Yeah. Okay. So this is where we fought that big guy. That's where the guy was. Yeah, the side mission's coming up right there. There we go. It wasn't too far. I was further away for some reason. Kappa Swamp. Picture over there. Okay. And it's on the second floor. Or not the second floor, but third floor. Fourth, rather. Mm-hmm. What would it take? See your legs? About to go up against a kappa? Oh my god, look at him. He's looking for me. Glad I used spectral vision when he told me to, because he would have spotted me. Absorb. Give me your Magatama.
もう動けるだろ。もう妖怪にいたずらしちゃダメだよ。
No problem, kid. No problem.
優しいじゃん。あ?気のせいだ。That
was cool. Glad we helped him out. So, need to find that. We need to finish this main mission. Okay, so if I click triangle, it just cycles through the food. I was wondering about that. Spirit somewhere. I don't know where. Luckily, they kind of give themselves away when they talk. So that's how you know there's one nearby. Boring. It was like a paper or something to read. Oh, he's so nice. I'm pretty sure I gave him food before. Pretty sure I was that high up in the last stream, but I forgot how. Was it that one elevator? It doesn't look like it goes any higher. Okay, the escalator. Makes sense. Oh, there's a Dengu there. I wonder why he's there in particular. Yes, just pull myself up from there. Anything down here? Alright. I don't think so. Not really. Okay. Never mind then. Where's the Tango? He just hangs out there. Purge. Go ahead and get rid of the ones we have. Why not? That's down there. But where? If they get to keep going further up, then they're gonna end up in the story place they want us to go. I figured that item of interest was up there too, but it looks like it's further down. More often. Oh. I'm like I could jump pretty far down. It's right above me. Does it look like the end? Picture. So it's a picture. Maybe that's on the wall or something. Oops, sorry. Go up a floor. If it makes a difference. 24th floor. I don't think it's that fucking high up. Where is this shit? Oh, maybe it is on the 24th floor. Where does this one take you? That's odd that the other one takes you to the 24th floor. Or maybe that's where it is. I don't see any other picture. Bow within. Bow within. Bow within. Power within. That skips from Jesus. It's a straight shot to this place. Jesus. And found out. Ow! Jesus. God.
Ah!
He beat the fuck out of me. There's so many of them. There's like 8 of them up there. Beat the dog shit out of me.
I know.
So am I technically still near the 24th floor? Maybe going beyond it? I may always come back, but just kind of hoping to get it one go. Draft a talisman. Patch of strong upward air currents. Whenever you throw them, you can then jump into the currents, fly around. Updraft talisman cannot be used in certain locations. Oh shit, I didn't even see the ghost. Back away. Tends to do what I say, so. Damn, fuck. That was that room. Can't break it from here, though. Possible, I would like to make the shield stronger so I could deal with these guys. Do what I say so. Too big, what is in a big Draco? God damn, this place is huge. Best speeds. Nice. Prayer bead. A tab of the inventory menu has been locked. First, let's try equipment said prayer beads you found. Oh, we can equip them. Well, that's interesting. When elements. Ooh, attack power plus 20%. Like that. Oh, I didn't even know I could, like, change my outfit. Guess you didn't even know that. Slightly different take. I don't want to play the music. It's gonna be some copyright attached to that. Oh, didn't know that. Did not know that. But we also have points to spend. We need to spend these points. The speed. Fire two shots at the time with the water weaving. Increases the width of the charged attack. Tries to pierce through multiple enemies as well as objects such as umbrellas and shields. That's actually very useful. Radius boost, that's pretty useful too. Honestly, take that. So if it could pierce through, that's gonna really help a lot. It just said enable you to equip two sets of prayer beads at a time. Increase bow scorpion size 13 arrows. Increase the talisman carry capacity to 6. Speed restoration, perfect block counter. Yeah, that's actually pretty useful. That's pretty useful. It looks pretty cool too, when you do it on the floor versus and grabbing them and stuff like that. Your absorption boost, perfect block, generates ether, and strike attacks. That can be very useful. Faster sneaking. They're all pretty useful in different ways. Core exposure. So I say we do. It's not like I won't get more points to decide, but I'm just like indecisive, I guess. So let's get perfect block counter. I think that's very useful. And then let's also get, we have 20 points left. So let's also get that would be a good one too. Duration boost. I'd say the melee core grab because it'll just help with efficiency when fighting. I'm glad I kept going around. Like, it's gotta be something else. Who's that?
Oh.
There is the bastard. Where is he heading to? Downstairs?
What's
going on? It's happening. The hell? Is that happening in real time? The hell was that? Looked like I had like a premonition. Crimson Moon. E10 moment. Still part of the Maze of Death side quest, or main quest, sorry. Okay. Now, get downstairs. I really like the fire one. Unfortunately, we can't get in that way. I have to take that that same elevator we took to get up there. I think there was also an ability for that too, or a skill rather, that increases the potency of consumables. Carrying capacity. Okay, so it's just carrying capacity, but not potency. Yeah, I guess that's cool then. Yeah, so that form Magatama's avenues. Rain Slasher. Yeah, he's annoying. Relentless Walker. He was cool. And I'm sure he'd be really fucking annoying in a group, but by himself he wasn't too bad. Passengers, they're a little annoying too. I think one of them does like that homing attack. Poor Lord. Silent Gaze, I hated him. He was terrible. And Kappas. Oh, that's what they meant about Shirikodama? Did not know it was a human organ. Glad there's no such thing as fall damage. That makes me happy. Just jump on down, no reckless abandon. honestly. I'll save you guys. Weave. Goodbye. Thank you. I think those are the ones I tried to get to earlier, but I missed. Sure, I've been to 410. I'll double check just in case. Yeah. So I'm pretty sure the thing I'm looking for here, which is that picture, is probably in that room with all those enemies. It's my guess, at least. I don't even think there's any enemies left. Did he fall? Oh. Yeah, this shit is a lot stronger. No lie. Oh wow, I would've missed this. Glad I came here when I did then. Oh, I was missing spirits too. Just not down on this floor. Yeah, it was. they just wasn't on that side before for some reason. Very odd. Very odd. Night talking parents. Barely odd parents. Think about it. Quite the kill room. Oh. It didn't count me killing him? Kinda weird. Not sure why. Whatever. I didn't even count the spirits I got. Yeah, guys. I want to see if there's like a slide feature. That would have been kind of cool. I know I can beat them. I'm just gonna take a few tries. Start using some shock talismans. What happened to the charge? There we go. Now I have it open. There we go.
Oh, fuck you. Bye. Big motherfucker. Fuck you. Dropping fucking spear bombs out here. You need to go away. It's not in here, is it? Thing I'm looking for. Oh, didn't even realize there was more in here. There we go. It's time to line them up. Still don't see the picture. Does it go any higher? No, it only goes from 4th to 24th. So where's the picture at? Unless it's like even further down, just in the same spot. It's the only thing I could think of. Welcome, viewer. Apologies, I didn't see you there. Where is it exactly? It has to be down here. It just has to be. But it's still underneath, though. It's really cool stairs. Thank you.
one.
Oh, the ghosts. I didn't even fucking see them. Sometimes, god damn it. So far. That's without upgrading it, so just imagine. Go ahead and turn in what I have. Uh-oh. What's going on? Another vision. Hey, you leveled up. Spirit gun. Wind element charge rush. You're not able to use wind element charge rush. Continuous rapid fire bursts of wind ether. Everybody enemies hold R2 until charge is complete. Then press R3 to activate. Drain you. Okay. Spirit gun. Interesting. Very interesting. This game keeps surprising me. I like it. Definitely like it. I'm just trying to see how we can get what we're looking for here. Bridge I was thinking of. I was like, oh, maybe we're on that bridge. Not quite. Miss that spirit. Get it so that I can get it and then I can technically can't leave because I still have those other two side missions there that are a part of this tower. Seem to figure it out.
has to be, because has to be like right around here, because there's no other. The eye level with it now, so it must be here. And at the same time, it's like here, but not here. And I don't know how to describe it. Or how to get to it, rather. The shit's supposed to be. It's like there, but underneath. So you can only jump so far down, and when I start jumping down, then it's saying that I'm too low. So I don't get it, what they're asking me here for. Saying it's technically there, but then not there. So, what the fuck? Doesn't make any sense. I didn't see her there. I just heard the voice. Where the fuck is this thing, man? Idea. I'm just gonna deal with the side mission because I can't find it. And I want you guys to just see the same rooms over and over and over again while I can't find this shit. It's too high up. Damn, that was fast. Deal with it. Bye. Really? See that. Jesus, that was kind of hard. Better give me a trophy for that shit. That was not easy. Say, why can't I go towards it? It was a railing. It's up there somewhere. See this over here. Up, down, round, round. Up, down, Release. Release. Evil? It is not evil that I bring to spot them. Yeah, what do you need help with? Oh no. I think I know what she's talking about. I don't want to fight him.
なんだろう。霊に干渉できるってことはただの布じゃないな。お願いだから何とかしてよ。襲われたって死ぬことはねえと思うぞ。けど調べてみる必要はありそうだな。
Eton moment. Over there.
What is he? He's here, technically. Or it's here. But where? Okay. Be down another floor. This is a little confusing to me. But how much further down? Good question. Oh, that thing. What could we get up there? Or how do we even get the thing? It's in the air, unless I can just grab it. I would get it. Try jumping on the roof, but oh, that's gonna go. Yeah, I don't know if they're gonna let me jump onto that. Damn it. Click X, come on.
あそこ。嫌がった。一旦もめのやつめ。あいつはこっちを気にしていない。あとは動きが止まるまで全力で追いかけるんだ。チェイスアフターイット。
I guess. I didn't even know there was one up here. Yo, I don't like how he looks. It's kind of gross. Get out of this tower. We've been here for a while. If it wasn't any other game, that would have killed me. Instantly. Phone call. What's going on here?
KK だ。できればKKであってほしいんだが。レイドだ。またボイスレコーダーだな。今の渋谷の状況を確認したい。あの奇妙な月を調べてくれないか。これはとても重要なことなんだ。データは複数欲しい。いくつかのポイントでデータを取ってくれ。必要なものは準備しておいた。後ろのロッカー252だ。
252.
ものすごく一方通行な会話だったね。
いつものことだけど、あいつが重要だって言うんだ。調べてみるか。まずはロッカーにあるものを回収しよう。
252だったね。
Yeah, that's what I did. Here, 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 here.
なんだろう、これ。
What is it?
観測装置だろうな。腕につけてみよう。
Observation device.
月がしっかり見える場所だ。
ビルの屋上とかかな。
Go to that one. Ah, damn.High up for sure. How are we gonna get up there?
ここなら十分な高さがありそう。上に行ってみるか。
Well, thank God there's a Tengu. He's only in that area though. It's not a Tengu to get up there.Down here to the bikes. Oh, she's not happy though. We're in here. That's super cool. That was actually really cool. How the fuck did we get up there though? That I don't know.Ooh, shit. Bunch of them, too. Goodbye. Oh, Jesus. Fuck you.
I won't let you do it, Silent Hill fucking monster. They ran a construction site essentially. When they died. Okay, let's go back in here. I was hearing other spirits, but there we go, there's one. I think I heard at least two. Let's see where the other one's at. Maybe it was just that one guy. There he is.
More, 大丈夫だよ.
Regular enemies. Isn't that crazy?
More, 少し上に行きたいな。どっかないか。
God damn, there's so many so many spirits in the game. I don't even know if I'll be able to get them all, because there's so many, the areas are so big that it would be super easy to miss out on a lot of spirits, I'm sure. Ow. Walker.
Thank you.
Here you do it. I was somewhere. Jeez, ow. Let me get on level playing field with him. Damn, my aiming's shit right now. Top up here.
Activate.
Yoshi, Koradei.
Yoshi.
Sigizo.
Tori gate over there. Okay, so it tells us for the area how many, based on the Tori gates, how many spirits are in that area that you've gotten. And there's still a shit ton in each of the areas, of course.
I'd be surprised if I even get like 50%
at this rate. Well, I have to click L2. I have to be like right in front of him, I guess. It's the only way for that to work. Yo, look at his face. Damn, only 500 experience? It's not much. Thank you. Welcome, viewer. Let's see. Okay, so they're saying, like, with the green check mark, those are the ones I have currently. I just haven't cashed in. These are the ones I have cashed in. Oh, and it shows you which Artsy Nakamata requested it. Well, that's good. In case you were wondering, I didn't know.
Hey, hello. Welcome here.
Jesus. One is tall. Yeah, might as well give him the ones that I have. I like how I get money and experience for it. Makes it even better. Oh, and we had to be having to be right in front of the Artsy Nakamata. Hey. Let's see how we're gonna get up here. Yush! Hey, puppy. Hey, I want to read your thoughts. I want to hear what you're thinking. What are you thinking about, pup? What do you mean? In that alley? It's in the alley. You're a puppy. It's okay, puppy. All good. Yes, yes. Oh, whoops. Sorry, I didn't mean to pet you twice. But why not? Why not? Why not? But I do want to give him some dog food. Hey, thanks, mister.
お前よく触れるな。そんなすごいことじゃないと思うけど。
Money. Another dog. What are you doing here? Sorry, puppy. I gave food to the other dog. I'll read your thoughts. You'd still smell my boss. You can't trick me. What are you going on about, puppy? Give him back. I don't have him. Absorb. There we go, there's the escalator. I was like, there has to be some way up there. After you reach the top, I think I'm gonna take a break. Dead end. Awkward. What the fuck, number? The hell are we gonna get up there? Trying to figure out how the hell we're gonna get up there then. Everything's all gated. How the fuck? Maybe if I go and open up that, or cleanse that Tori gate, maybe, I'll be able to get around to where I need to get to, because I don't see any other way to get up there. And I don't see any Tengu. Unless I'm just blind. This is what puppy meant by alleyway.
Now! Magic!
probably do some good damage. Oh my god. I started getting hurt because there was a fucking not cloud, the mist behind me. It was draining my health. Why have you been standing there? Summon anyone, old bastard. Just cleanse. Archery beads. Of course, that's clearly for the bow and arrow. Map is ginormous, man. Why did they make the map so big? Radius boost, width, more shots, speed boost. Rate of fire is greater. I guess. I think that would be more useful to make the charge attack time a lot shorter. Feel like da 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 da. I feel like da 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 da. Da. Where was the other cat? I fast traveled to him. I'm pretty sure I had some shit that he wanted to. He had a bunch of shit he wanted. He had jersey pants. If I get all the stuff he wants and money, so that's nice. Spectral food. Just like do more HP and like okay, and it has like special properties to it. Flying saucer. Like with the red. Fallout 4 bald suit. Oh, that's really cool. I didn't realize that's what we were gonna get. Happens when I get to 2,500 containment cubes. There's a kappa there? Oh yeah. Wow, look at that. Alright, so I'm going to take a break. And I will be right back in a few. Peace.